That's the sauna dance, the Rauhaniemi sauna dance.
This is Rauhaniemi. Get your tickets in here. And the saunas are over there, and you cool down over here. For this month, there's another pop-up sauna over there. It's like a teepee.
You look. You get down there. And it's a good thing I know it's finished by now. That means changing rooms for
men and women. Sometimes I've walked into the men room.
Pretty basic here.
So it's just a room.
That's what you get.
Okay. I see. There is another women's change right here, and it has English. Uh-huh. All right. This is the sauna. Can I take a picture of the oven? This is the man of the hour here. Just the oven. So this is wood heated from the outside. And water goes in here. That's it. When it dries. So this is the milder sauna. There's
time.
Oh shit.
So the problem is I can't see. Alright, everyone's laughing at me because I just shot the video and it was actually not on. So here we are in a smaller room, which is supposed to be hotter and it has a gas oven. And now we're gonna ask if it's okay to throw some more steam. Is it okay, people?
Can she do it?
Yeah. Alright, she's gonna show you. I'm gonna show you, she trickle it over so it doesn't, steam doesn't rise too fast. And people in this sauna are very polite. They ask if it's okay because the one down the street, it's like super macho competitive sauna and they like, thank you so much. They're very nice. They're very nice. I'm just gonna put this back in my locker.
First exposure to gas heat here in Finland, and it's kind of loud, but now's the time where we go over the rocks here. Actually stopped using my booties, haha.
I'm gonna ham it up for the viewers here. We go down the right side. It's effing cold, it's 9 degrees today. Feel really good, see? I feel better now because they get sore from all my buckets. So. That's the sauna dance, the Rauhaniemi sauna dance.